Welcome back, IU point guard Yogi Ferrell. Today was named the Big Ten Freshman of the Week last Friday in his college debut. Ferrell had 10 points, 7 assists, and 5 rebounds in the Hoosiers' season opening win against Bryant. Tonight, IU is back in action at home against North Dakota State. Jordan Hall's money, one of 9 threes by the Hoosiers. IU head coach Tom Crean said Cody Zeller was sick tonight. Probably should have been at home in bed. Couldn't tell here. Cody Zeller made North Dakota State feel sick with his play. No big man in college hoops runs the floor better than Zeller. Cody rocks the rim. He led the top-ranked Hoosiers with 22 points. IU wins by 26, improving to 2-0 on the season.